clean your filler, there are a couple different options that you have. One of them is CIP, which stands for clean in place. Another is SIP, for sanitize in place. And then you also have the purge option, which just empties the bowl of all product. To begin the cleaning process of your machine, you start at the HMI screen. The first thing you want to do is ensure no bottles are getting into the filler. To do this, you press bottle stop, go to manual control, and ensure that your bottle stop is in manual closed. Then going back to the home screen, you can select CIP SIP, and this takes you to the CIP screen. On here, you can select purge, CIP, or SIP sequences. Right now, we're going to be demonstrating CIP. To begin, you press to start the filler CIP sequence, and then a pop-up tells you to confirm that the filler is set up appropriately with the right change parts and back pockets. Right now, we're set up for a gallon, so after confirming the proper change parts and back pockets are in, we will press to confirm, and now we see that our bowl and pan are ready to move into a CIP-able position. To begin this, we press and hold to move into position. The bowl will raise up to allow the trough to then come into CIP position. The CIP can will raise, allowing the back pockets to open the valves as the bowl lowers down. Once the bowl has stopped moving, you can release. And as water is flowing out and you're cleaning out of your product, you can then press start to begin rotating the bowl and cleaning out all of your valves. So during your CIP process, on the inside of your bowl, there are multiple specialized spray nozzles that are designed to specifically clean the inside of your bowl as well as in the inside of your valves. You can tell that these special nozzles are working if you're seeing the water draining down on the outside of your bowl. To stop the sequence, you can then press stop and then press and hold. This will raise the bowl back up and move the trough back out into its normal running position. The last step when exiting CIP before you can run production is resetting your in-feed screw clutch. It trips during CIP to ensure that no bottles are getting inside of the filler.